From what I've heard from Forza players, this is actually a pretty normal day of racing.